Yeah, what's up, everybody? Gonna play Outlast. Outlast here. A horror game. Supposedly pretty scary. We shall see. See my Twitch feed going. Before it started. All the way here. Oh. The stream configuration. Excellent. But I don't see if I'm kidding me. Going right now, so I can't tell if it's working right. It looks like it is. Alright. Cool. Let's go ahead and jump into this game. Play normal. I don't want it to be too freaking gnarly. Next time I'll go through it hard. It's so slow. I think this game has controller support. We'll find out. Looks pretty good. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arabao Park Service will be spraying for an infestation of box elk bugs. You're not driving though. Just to let you know. I thought I was like, wait a second. I'm doing too well. I should be wrecking at this point. And I'm not. Got a camcorder. Sweet. Get closer behind you. There's my camcorder. Wait, there's somebody up there. See that? It's on the third, too. Gnarly. No, enter that way. He's got big front ends on. They're all oof. Oh man. Spaces. Thank you. Possibly be streaming to Twitch, and then again I possibly might not be. Oh, whatever. Got it. Getting up there, come on.
Killed us. You got out. The very. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place. in a fake.
Nice.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Pretty trippy. It's crazy, huh? It's all about his head blown off. It's like, oh my god. This game, man, wow. Just sitting around the TV. Oh, shit.
Get them out! Please! The guns are in your hands!
Kick him. Kick him. Fight. A new objective. No shit. You can't get away from it. Damn, dude. High right away, right? Yep. I don't know which way you're supposed to go. There's somebody coming. So you can get another view outside of the thing. You can see where they were, but I don't know. I see him standing out there. Oh man. I just don't even need that on anymore. What's up, Airspeed? This game's scary, man. Right? You see that thing, dude? What the hell? That dude could be anywhere, dude. Hiding here. Holy shit. I hear him. A lot of batteries. A lot of batteries, dude. I feel safe playing this game. Oh, there's the lever. Let me go hide for a sec. This is on the PC. I'm on PC right now. Change my battery. I got enough batteries. Oh shit, he's right there. See that? Damn. Doing. Probably safe to go out now. I notice with these games, like right after you leave, you can pretty much go out. Most of the time, that is. Oh shit, damn it. stuff. He won't come this far, huh? That's weird. I think I pulled it now. No, Joy, I don't always play on PC. I play on PS4. I have PS3. But yeah, I like PC. I have a lot of games on it. Alright, let's go back over here. Dark, very dark. He used his camera the whole time. He uses VHS camera. It's pretty funny. You see that son of a bitch anywhere? Yeah, I'm scared to go in this room, dude. Why he did that? Oh my god, that's too funny. No, there was Airspeed was just talking too. I wonder what I do now. It's like a journal or something. Let's see. Whoops. Return the security control room to unlock the main doors. Okay. Oh, where the hell was the security control room? Was it this way? Let me see. Security room, yep. Gruesome. Look at that. Dude.
I'm sorry, my son. But you can't leave. Not yet.
Oh, so yet you this freak got me. Damn it.
Will you see it?
Oh, I've been streaming since the beginning of this.
Our Lord, the
start of the game from the beginning.
His truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
It's a pretty good game, actually. It's pretty scary. It got me a couple good times.
Back to work, sleep.
Weird. Wow. He's just looking at himself, bobblehead. Wing, wing, wing. What do you think about this guy? Should we go say hi? Might not end good, huh?
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
Would be
a caveman.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him,
what the
kill
hell?
Him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue and liver.
They are yours.
Oh, dude, they're they're naked. Good one, dude. Got me to look down. That's funny.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
What would I do now? Look at this dude. Oh my god. Too funny. Well, I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. Probably go. Maybe I go up here. What those dudes are doing. That'd be a way to get over there, right? What am I doing wrong? What's that piece missing? There's nothing down there. Besides the guy banging his head. Check all the doors, there's an exit. Oh, I did this one right. Yeah, not working. Freak. There's those two dudes. We already know that doesn't open. Oh. Oh no, I remember I saw the cellars. Just... You can hide. Oh, look at that guy. What was that? That what? Dude, this is wrong. Got raped, all right, man. Jesus. Back more or sleep. What am I doing? I went backwards. Must be this way. What's that dude doing? Really can't climb over that? That's just a stroller. Oh, I guess you can't go that way. That's weird. You go this way? No. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do, dude. Oh, you still have to need my camera. Trippy. Seems pretty cool. Thinking you probably dropped down that hole. Come this way? What does he do? He must go the other way, huh? Like staring at me. You think that will work? No. You don't hurry, you just don't stare. Yeah. Pretty weird. Those doors behind me, okay. What are you supposed to do at this point? Because you know he's going to come running. Oh, I think I made it. Hiding again. We'll see. There he goes. Those guys again. This is pretty good. It's a good game. Hmm. exit through the showers. Oh no. What the? This is naked dudes too. Oh my god. Too funny. You hiding these or something? Strafing? Wow. I want to see that right there. It's me. This is too funny. Just a moment. Give this thing some props. See there. I guess I wasn't supposed to shut the door. You lied to me, game. That's weird. Where's the vent at? Oh, I see. He's still here, dude. Guess I went the wrong way or something. Wow, that's pretty cool. That's how you make it. Ooh. Not looking good down here. You saved my life though. Worth my fall. Where do you think he is? Right there. He can't see you. It's pretty obvious I ran in here. Alright, well, this is a pretty awesome game, actually. I'm going to have to call it a night, though, because I got to get up in the morning. But. Cool, cool. Anyways, thanks everybody for watching and stuff, and I'm gonna play some more of this. You should check out this game if you want. Go ahead and grab it. Steam Store. Yeah. Peace out. Hey, Xzulas.